When Cindy Lee landed in Canada from Taiwan in 1972, she was a homemaker. Realizing that there was nowhere to buy traditional ingredients from home, she decided to start a business to fill that need. The first TNT opened in Vancouver in
1993.
This company was not built just on the back of Cindy. There are so many people that have played a critical role. She loves them like her own children.
After working through the early pitfalls, TNT flourished, growing to 17 locations and an annual sales of $514 million, eventually becoming acquired by Loblaw in 2009.
Having TNT as part of the family and having her relentless energy and creativity pushing on us to do things differently, to think about things differently, you know, she will leave probably the most significant lasting impact on what Loblaw becomes.
My mother's legacy, simply put, is that she's created the biggest and best Asian supermarket chain in Canada.
I think if you go to China and you tour around world-class retailers in China, you very quickly realize that the TNT stores that are operated here in Canada would be world-class stores in their homeland.
In essence, she may have built the best Chinese grocery chain in the world. That may be a subtle secret, but I think she built the best Chinese grocery chain in the world.
Today, TNT remains a beacon of success. By the end of 2018, TNT supermarkets will have 27 locations nationwide. In addition to providing bountiful fresh ingredients and authentic ready-made Asian food, TNT supermarkets aims to bridge the gap between Canadian and Asian culture, filling their stores with festive celebrations and decorations on holidays that highlight traditional Asian culture while inviting participation from newcomers.
Tina took over TNT as CEO in 2014 from her mother, and she's done an amazing job leading what's now Canada's largest Asian supermarket business. I'd say that her leadership style really starts from the core. You know, she's all about the people and the importance of people.
Tina is a people-oriented leader, always puts heavy focus on customer service, quality engagement, employees, compensation, and pay improvement.
When Tina's not busy spending her time being the CEO of one of Loblaw's fastest growing and most successful banners, Tina spends her time championing women at Loblaw program.
She actually pay a lot of effort to make sure women equality in the business.
In Chinese, we say, 有大同华真好. Which means it's great to have TNT because we want to connect with our customer and bring our customers something so special to bring their traditions to life and to celebrate where we're from and who we are. Food is so much part of our identity, and at TNT within our stores, we bring that all together and make it come to life.
Congratulations to this dynamic mother-daughter duo, Cindy and Tina Lee. The admirable contributions TNT Supermarkets has made to our industry and the community makes them worthy of our industry's recognition and makes us all proud.